So, Sancha, Dave, how did you feel when you were called out to go through to the final?
Well, you explained that one with your jump up on me.
I know.
You were quite white thrilled.
Couldn't believe that we actually got through.
Yeah, we were actually standing on the stage saying, I wish we would just get this over with now, I just want to go home. We had actually said that to each other on the stage. Like, we thought we weren't able to shout at all. Like.
Did you?
Yeah.
We messed up our
second dance.
Right.
Aye, so we'll hopefully do it right for you this time.
I know you said you'd done a wee bit of a mess up in one of your dances. How do you think both your dances went generally?
Well, the first one went well, but I think the...
We were doing really well in the first, the first one we thought was okay.
Yeah.
Our second one was class until we messed up, but we still got higher scores in the second one.
Just both had a bit of a brain fart, as you would call it. Yeah.
So you've three nights to go.
Yeah.
Are you nervous now?
I'm more nervous about my spray tan. I am.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So what's your aim for Saturday night?
Remember our dances.
Yeah.
And
have a good time. We've had an amazing time.
Touch wood, don't come last.
Yeah.
That's,
definitely.
Yeah.
Oh, now you're making me nervous.
Yeah. Chemistry.
Philippa must be threatened by us because she wants to beat us.
Yeah.
We hear.
Well, she did mention you.
Yeah, exactly.
Game on, Bianca.